Why do we idolize celebrities? I have the same question in my head. Why do we idolize them? Being Amjad Ali, I don't really idolize people at all. But I respect their work, their dedication, their diligence, their hard work a lot. I applaud for them. Anybody, you take it. Anybody. Somebody is reached somewhere. Is there is a reason behind, whether good or bad. Bad will be facing repercussions, good will be facing repercussions, are enjoying the delights. So I personally feel we should not idolize people, but actually we cannot stop everyone doing it. People want to become somebody, that is not good for me. People want to learn something from somebody. I think I salute such people because they want to find the way these people have found. But actually, do we really find such ways people have tried and they have succeeded? I don't really believe. So that's what I always tell in my speeches wherever I get a chance. Do not idolize people, but learn their life, find the ways. The way they found the ways, from the way they rose up and they made something possible from impossible. Yes, you will not be able to find their status, but you will find another level of status which is meant for you. Stop idolizing people. Celebrities are celebrities because you made them celebrities. And there are people who will recognize your diligence, your efforts, your uniqueness, and they will call you celebrities. Day before yesterday, I was in Dubai Mall, and we were trying to find place to sit as a family. A lot of people came up to me and said, "I have seen you on Facebook. I've seen you somewhere. Can I take a selfie?" And I was feeling nervous, honestly speaking. Let me tell you, in front of my family, people find me. They call me celebrity, but I don't find myself. I always tell them, I made videos for them. Do not idolize people. Do not praise people to the higher level, so they will feel prudent, and you will feel lower than them. Never ever do that. Respect their work, appreciate. That's it. Applaud for them and be right next to them. And this is how I idolize people, or I respect people, and I want them to do the same thing for me as well. Ladies and gentlemen, stop idolizing people because they are also normal people. If you go home, when they are not combed, when they are not made up, they look the same way you look. Thank you so much. Back to you, madam.